Welcome to Hood Games, this 40-year-old gamer, and today we playing Earth Defense Force 2025 for the Xbox 360.
Deploying. Select a mission. Select a difficulty.
I'm just going to show y'all a few boards just to see if y'all interested or not. Because I don't even know if this is backwards compatible or not. You have to check that yourself. But I do know that it's a classic. It's a game that's very, very hard to find. It's a hidden gem. Earth Defense Force 2025. Today I'm going to play it for y'all because I used to play it a lot back in the days. So, well, not back in the days. Maybe about a year ago. I used to play it a lot. It's real fun. It's just about I'm these wing divers and these chicks that basically get suits to fly and shit like that. That's what I like about these, but you can pick different people. You can get different weapons, different abilities and stuff.
The citizens are being caught.
But basically some insects came and invaded the earth, and they like all like giant insects, so
we got wing divers.
We Earth Blast Defense fighting these giant insects before they kill all humans. And that's what the game is basically about. We fighting these insects that's invading the Earth, and they trying to kill all the humans. So we fighting against them. Man, it's sad how these schools getting shut up, man. Like the school in Detroit that got shut up. Now they saying a football game got shut up at a high school football game in Grand Rapids, Michigan. It's just been got crazy.
Wing divers, what happened? Report the situation.
Wing diver, I'm captured by the enemy. They set a trap to catch us. I can't move at all. Help! Help me! Need help! Hurry!
Storm team, rescue the wing divers.
Somebody! Don't come this way! Clean up! find insects exceeds human wisdom? Progress faster than science is impossible, but...
Captain!
Is requesting permission to retreat.
We will not accept retreat. A new unit has joined you. Force the enemy back.
This is Wing Diver. I have arrived at target point.
Beginning counterattack. Force the enemy back.
Stop!
normal.
Insects resumed their actions at the same time as the Ravager invasion. I wonder what influence the Ravagers and giant insects have on each other.
Yeah. happens when you're at home.
You're not shaking.
Transmission from Command HQ. We have a big problem. The Ravager fleet is on the move.
What'd you say?
They have left the moon for the Earth.
Damn it. Who has the means to fight off 10 motherships? Even with the EDF's increased strength, we don't have the manpower.
Tracking systems at all locations are locked on. All silos, open. Missiles, ready to launch.
Startup sequence of Equator Linear Cannon has commenced. We will try to defeat the mother ships by aiming for their atmospheric entry.
When the linear cannon fires, the long-distance Tempest attack will begin.
Still, we can't hope to destroy them all. This is gonna be hell.
Hood Games, 40-year-old gamer, and until next time, y'all too old to be playing video games.